66 divided by 3. 6 is not less, therefore 63 multiplied by which number is nearest to 6 but not greater. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 9 is greater. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. Okay, 6 is not greater. 6 minus 6 is 0. Here, eliminate 0. 6. 3 multiplied by 2, 6. 6 minus 6 is 0. That is not number, and here is 0. Therefore, finish. 0 is remainder. 66 divided by 3, 22. Okay, finish.